in Santa Clara and nobody's home. The county's COVID-19 restrictions banning contact sports sent the 49ers packing up and heading for State Farm Stadium here in Glendale, Arizona. Make no mistake, San Francisco is renting, not buying.
Debo Samuel as the Bills and Niners duel in the desert.
Well, Buffalo was heading west one way or the other. Good one tonight in the Phoenix suburbs. Welcome, everyone, to the Progressive Monday Night Kickoff. As Josh Allen leads the first place Buffalo Bills into the desert. Take on Richard Sherman and the defending NFC champion San Francisco 49ers in a neutral site clash. With that, as always, a very happy Monday night, everybody. I'm Steve Levy with Brian Greasy and Lewis Riddick. We'll hear from Lisa Salters in just a bit. Look, the pandemic has impacted everyone in the NFL, but the San Francisco 49ers are the only team that had lift up their entire organization and move here to Arizona for the time being, all while in a playoff race.
Yeah, it's been one thing after another for them. And the injuries, 28 guys have spent time on the injured reserve this year. But make one no mistake, Kyle Shanahan will not make that an excuse this season.
He sure won't. And look, I don't think every NFL team is really equipped to handle this kind of move in these kind of circumstances. This is a testament to the leadership of Kyle Shanahan, the leadership of general manager John Lynch, and the types of players they have selected that have ultimate competitive character here. And I expect them to play very well tonight.
ESPN welcomes you to the following presentation of the National Football League.
Separated by Earth, 2,300 miles of it. One town, ice. The other, fog. Blue collar Buffalo. The golden city by the bay. A distant past of falling short.
No good.
And moments seized.
Montana throwing under pressure. Caught by Clark. Touchdown for the 49ers.
The present of playoff contention.
Allen looks to the end zone. Touchdown, Bill.
And misfortune overcome.
Hey, Sarah, boy, can I go get him? Go get him.
Night and day will play on neutral turf.
Oh, Stephon Diggs makes a catch.
With one common goal, to win on the game's brightest stage. Opposites attack on Monday Night Football.
Back in Arizona, ready to go. The Bills and the 49ers. Bit of a house of horror, not horror. Only 3 weeks ago, the Bills were here against the Cardinals. That was the Hail Mary. Kyler Murray to DeAndre Hopkins. If not for that game, Buffalo would have a five-game winning streak and be 9-2. Andre Roberts is back, the Pro Bowl returner. San Francisco won the toss and chose to defer. Bills going all white and the white face masks. Not this time.